Fine, you know they have a saying in the antique business.
What is it?
What is what?
The saying that you use in the antique business.
Oh, I don't use it, but there is one.
Hi, Dad. Hi, Grandpa. We're not interrupting, are we?
No, come in, boy.
Ferb and I were just talking about the time you built a balloon and won the most famous balloon race in history. Tell us that story again.
Well, I went out to the barn, I built a balloon, and I won the most famous balloon race in history.
Wow, he makes history come alive. I know what we're going to do today. If you need us, we'll be out in the barn. Cool. Just look at all this great stuff. Hey, where's Barry?
Morning, Agent P. After extensive research and computer data analysis, we have concluded that the tri-state area is experiencing an unprecedented shortage of eggs. We need you to investigate. Good luck, Agent P. You there. Aren't you listening? Go mix some eggs.
Whoa. Stop. You might want to use the sugar. Unless you want salty lemonade. Oh, I can't wait to get new contacts. I'm as blind as a bat without them. Here, use my spare Santa glasses. Wow. Now everything is a different kind of blurry. Hey, stranger. Come on in. Everyone, you remember Glenda. Of course. Candace, Glenda was the first female train conductor in the entire tri-state area. But alas, the train is being decommissioned. And today is Glenda's last trip. And you know what? I'm gonna take her up Deerheart Summit! But nobody's ever taken a train up Deerheart Summit. It's too steep! Well, that's what they say. But I'm not one to give up. It's just like when you became a conductor. That's right. They told me to give up. But I never give up. I'm not the kind of person to give up. Well, I've got a proof that an old train can make it up those tracks. You guys wanna come with me? We should all go. Sounds like fun. Okay, train leaves the station at 10 sharp. See you there. Isn't she something, Candace? That's a woman who would never give up. Give up, blah blah. Give up, blah 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 blah. Give up, blah blah blah. Give up. It's so simple. I don't know how I didn't think of it before. Oh, give up.
It's not bad to have goals per se when your teacher, coach, and counselor ask. Cold hard reality can get in your way when you're really not up to the task. But you've been scheming and spying and screaming and crying, but you know there's still something that you're still not trying. Give up. You've been trying to sell this.
for bringing work on vacation with me. And there it is. Man, are we in the rut. Anyway, this is my dodo bird incubator, you know, innator. With this amazing device, I can transform any egg to a dodo egg. Once they hatch, I will march my terrifying dodo bird army across the tri-state area. You know, I don't really know what they look like, but they're extinct like dinosaurs. So just imagine, giant, extinct, dinosaur-like monsters laying waste to the city! Ah, you know, you really picked me up out of my doldrums.
Well, we're here and ready to help. What would you like us to do?
Just sit back and enjoy the view. The train will do all the work.
Do nothing? Got that covered? Looks like a dead heat so far.
We need to pick up the pace!
Alright, I'll get rid of this.
I don't know why you even brought the swordfish!
It's a marlin.
Oh no!
Little help, guys!
Ferb.
So, Candace, you sure seem relaxed. What's up?
I'm just taking in the ride and not worrying about what Phineas and Ferb are up to.
Well, good for you, honey. Cause I've got Jim. We're playing King's Corners, are we?
It's working! It's wonderful! It's amazing!
It's not
quite as terrifying as I'd hoped.
Nerp!
How am I supposed to take over the tri-state area with a bunch of these? Where's the horror? The terror? Where's the... Oh, no! You're gonna have to wait in line, Perry the Platypus. First, I gotta deal with this. I mean, it looks like a turkey. It's like Thanksgiving. Exactly like Thanksgiving!
You're looking chipper.
Oh, yeah. I've been feeling great ever since I decided to heed your advice and give up.
Oh, again?
Well, all summer I've been stressing about busting my brothers, but after your speech this morning, I just gave up. And now I'm much more relaxed.
So what you got from my speech about how you should never give up is that you should give up?
Well, you did say give up a lot.
I did say that, didn't I?
Glenda? Glenda, the train is slowing down.
So it is. I guess we're out of coal.
Oh, well.
What? You can't give up. No coal means no steam. And no steam means we can't make it up the hill. We gotta do something. We need fuel.
Wait.
I have an idea. Just my word. And don't think I don't know what you're up to.
I'll be right back.
She's such an active child.
Just out of curiosity, what's going to happen to this train after today?
It'll be torn apart and sold for scrap.
Why?
Why?
Frankenstein's brain.
Yeah, that was in my balloon.
Woohoo! Yes, you made it! I knew we could!
Oh, did you now?
Yeah, and you can drop the axe. I know you didn't forget to bring coal. It's probably all in that box you're sitting on. But lesson learned, and as long as I'm no longer giving up, I'm gonna go bust Phineas and Ferb. Thanks! I could've forgot the coal! I'm old!
Did you notice anything different here?
Yeah.
Okay, Candace.
Knock, knock, knock. No.
And there it is. Man, are we in the rut? Anyway, this is my dodo bird incubator, you know, innator. With this amazing device, I can transform any egg to a dodo egg. Once they hatch, I will march my terrifying dodo bird army across the tri-state area. You know, I don't really know what they look like, but they're extinct like dinosaurs. So just imagine giant, extinct, dinosaur-like monsters laying waste to the city. You know, you really picked me up out of my doldrums.
Well, we're here and ready to help. What would you like us to do?
Just sit back and enjoy the view. The train will do all the work.
Do nothing? Got that covered.
Isn't she something, Candace? That's a woman who would never give up.